From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, None of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.
From Abu Muhammad Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As, may Allah be pleased with both of them, that he said, the Messenger of Allah, may Allah bless him and grant him peace, said, none of you believes until his desire follows that with which I have come.
عن أبي محمد عبد الله بن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يكون هواه تبعا لما جئت به.